We have a little mix-up here. So we're going to do Hallelujah next. Now, this is homage to Leonard Cohen that we lost this year. This is a song that we've done in the past, and we did a really nice arrangement of it, I think. So we decided to go ahead and do it again for you tonight.
They say there was a secret chord that David played, and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you? It goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor rise, the major lift, the baffled king composing.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.
And it was Jim Brown on alto sax.